Hi guys, Omar right now, 7 Dwarf Mine Train. Yes, Omar, let's go. Enjoy. Woo! So hot. Hot, 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 hot. Yes! Mickey, Mickey, Mickey. Let's go! Rise 7 Dwarf Mine Train! Awesome! With Omar, beautiful boy! Yay! Let's go! Beautiful boy, Omar! Yeah! Go! Beautiful boy, Omar! Yay, Omar! Rise 7 Dwarf Mine Train! With my beautiful boy, Omar! Awesome! I love you.
Me gustan porque.
Yay, let's go on ride Winnie the Pooh adventure. Let's go with the beautiful boy Omar. Yay, with Tigger, Eeyore, Winnie the Pooh. Let's go ride. Awesome.
One day in the 100-acre wood, the East Wind
as he wins day.
If you ask me, he'll never reach that.
Why me? Why me?
Oh dear. Hang on tightly, Roo.
Look, Mama, look. I'm a kite.
Come bounce with me. Bouncing makes you feel just great, doesn't it? Follow me. Right this way. I almost bounced right out of the ride. Watch out for heffalumps and woozles. They steal honey.
Thank you.
So cool! Pirate Caribbean.
So really cool.
Awesome!
Yay!
Woo! Let's go by Dole Whip. Let's go!
This thingy I never tried. This tastes coconut with pineapple. Try the last one.
Don't like it?
No, I do like it. This one is raspberry with pineapple. I'll give this one a 1 out of 10. This one's just a 10 out of 10. I don't know. This one just tastes so weird. I don't even know. This one is better.
Thank you.
بابا هيجي بابا هنطلع للتحدي ده بلعب
في
واحدة ثالثة كمان؟ لا في واحدة مثلها بنصها يتمنى هاي هي
هاي صغيرة
هاي بنصها
أحمد look this button for milk here how is Robin
هاي نصها
عمر ready daddy ready
Look yonder, there goes Br'er Rabbit,
being chased by Br'er Fox
and Br'er Bear, as usual.
Ready?
Ready! Many, many, many more. Stay there, Carl. I'll get you. Oh, it's over. You'll see it. I got a perfect picture.
See? You about to see what I got?
No.
Oh, look at it.
Show me, I'm in the shop.
I have the $1 bill because I shoveled it. Suck it up.
Mm-hmm.
Look how pretty this one. Which one should I choose? This one. Or you know. See, it's dissolving the picture and making it in the coin. And the coin is going to drop. It's going to the picture. It made it an oval. You see, it made it an oval. It just dissolves it. And now it's the character.
Yalla, hala, Hamoudi.
It's like, I don't want to see your family.
أنا كنا أختار هاي أختار الأولى.
واو.
Do you have one dinners?
Thank you. Now I'm gonna take this one. This is the last picture because I took this one and this one, so this is apparently the last one.
I don't care.
Awesome.
Okay, let's shove it in.
One coin.
See, the coin is gonna go in there. It's gonna make it an oval and design it the color.
Awesome.
Look at that, they have to a penny.
Looks like Greta.
Let's go.
I don't know, guys. These coins are kind of weird because this one has to be like this, like straight like this, and this one has to be straight like this, and this one has to be straight like that. But we're not gonna talk about that. We're gonna talk about the coins. You see this one? I'm just gonna put it in the camera closely because so you can see it. That yeah. So this is the coin. It's really cool, really thick, whatever. We're gonna take another one. This one is definitely Mickey and Minnie. That's it. I really like it. I recommend buying this. I recommend taking $1 from my dad so he can make it. Yeah, and then, yes. And yeah, these are all of them. They're actually sick. Okay, so we have this one. I probably not sold it. You see, it's riding Goofy. Goofy. Yeah, and these are my coin collection. I actually have so many when we went to here. Houston, we had like this many.
Awesome.
This is my coin collection. I actually have so much. Going back to Disney is kind of confusing, not gonna lie. I went so many times, so I'm not gonna say that. But yeah. Guys, I built this spot myself. You don't believe me, let's read it with. For y'all guys to see that I actually put this thingy in. See, you need to take it. I built it all by myself, by the way, look. It's a Kinder toy. So you apparently need to shove. I shoved it in the room. Shove it in this way. This spot that has a big one. And then, you see this spot right here? You need to bend his hand up like that. And then make him hold it this way. In the spot that has the thing. Yep, I made is actually supposed to go on a Santa. Looks like Ninja Turtles, but human version. So you apparently need to hold it. Yeah, see? Made him hold it.
Yay! Awesome! Good job!
And the whole entire point of the thing. See, I got it from a Kinder Egg. You see? I got the toy from a Kinder Egg. You could honestly just open it from here and I opened it from there. Why not? That was kind of a bad idea, but a good one at the same time. It melted!
Mmm, yummy!
That's okay, it's still yummy, but it's still melted. Which part should I eat first? The egg part? Yep.
Yummy, yummy!
I tried to touch the duck, right? And then it flew in my face. I was so scared. It was about to slap me in the hand. See me? See me? Are you blind or something? I'm right here.
Amura.
No! That's not the place to walk in!
Honey Bacon. Here is his house here.
Oh my god, he walked inside the food place!
Yeah!
Oh my god, Bacon! What's his name?
I don't know, give it him a name.
His name is gonna be Freshy.
Yeah, okay, Freshy.
No, bad name.
Okay.
You give him a
name. No, you give it.
Thank you.
magic.
And heavy music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, whatever you know. You must
enter
by ringing the bell.
Yes, correct,
we
Amar.
We have been unavoidably detained by British.
We also dispersed flies.
Kindly remain seated in your doom buggy. We will continue our tour in just a moment.
Dear Dad, do us
harm. Please remain seated in your doom buggy. Your tour is in motion immediately.
Yes! Look decoration, I like it. Come on, look at this. Awesome.
No, it's like a legit bucket mansion.
We use our photos with our photo pass friends, but we don't have that
anymore. Muhammad, I need to touch the fire.
Oh.
A lot of people, like, I've been touching the fire for like 20 minutes.
Ago. Oh. Yeah. The fire is
big. We're throwing our shops.
Yeah,
we have three of them in
the store. This is legit haunted. Yeah, of course. Have a great night. I'm
gonna get a phone call. Oh, ha, ha,
ha. Legit haunted mansion.
What?
Look,
I wanna try. Is it hot?
Yeah, it's
still
hot.
It doesn't even hurt. Mom, look, you go over here, it's a whole entire skeleton, but you go over here, it's just regular.
Oh, yes!
And then you go over here, come here, and then it's like
there's a
that.
Oh.
This is cool.
Yes, so cool.
Even this one, it does the same thing. Like, go over there, and be that, and then go over there, and be that. This is a legit haunted house.
It's awesome.
Well, the fires are fake. You can't touch it. It's fake.
Yes.
Yeah, but this is let's see, what does this do? Look at this creepy poster.
Look, the Amura.
It's a pig?
Yeah, look, have magic.
Poster.
Hey.
It's actually a real poster. They spent millions of dollars to get.
Look, magic.
Wait, what?
Yes, look at that.
It does turn purple. How?
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Haunted mansion.
How did it become purple? I swear to God, y'all seen that. It wasn't purple. What?
I'm gonna look this village Rapunzel here.
Rapunzel's here.
I love Rapunzel.
Rapunzel, look down your hair.
Yeah.
Take a horse and then put it in the bushes.
Yay! Awesome! number one. right now, Matty Party. Let's go, Matt, enjoy.
Good job. You'll feel around.